so pleased to see you all here on the day we recommit to you by signing a renewed Armed Forces Covenant. This is a sign of our support and respect that we have for all who serve, not forgetting service families, veterans, and cadets. We recognize that it is our duty, as we sleep safely in our beds, to remember not only those who have lost their lives in conflict past, but also those who serve and sacrifice today.